Hello everyone, and the student of Edward International School. Today I am so delighted that I have to teach you English dialogue as an easy dialogue, and you can practice it at home and with your friend. Now I'm going to teach you about one question that most of the students always ask this question to the person who come from different countries. Okay, let's see. What is the title of the lesson one? The lesson one is Where are you from? As you notice that where are you from, to ask somebody come from with different countries, for example England, Australia, USA, France, etc. So in order to know more clearly about the contents of the dialogue, please go ahead to see the content, and then we will know more about the question and the responding from two actors in the dialogue. Okay, so let's through on the content. There are two actors in this video, in this dialogue. One is James and one more is Lisa. So as you see in the pictures, James try to ask Lisa. So James asks, where are you from? Lisa answer, the USA. Okay, this is a pictures, cartoon pictures. And now let's go to the content and read it. Okay. James, hello. Lisa, hi. James, how are you doing? Lisa, I am good. How are you doing? James, good. Do you speak English? Lisa, a little. Are you American? James, yes. Lisa, where are you from? James, I am from California. Lisa, nice to meet you. James, nice to meet you too. Okay, after you read all this dialogue, I need you to repeat after me. Okay, let's start again. James, hello. Lisa, hi. James, how are you doing? Lisa, I am good. How are you doing? James, good. Do you speak English? Lisa, a little. Are you American? James, yes. Lisa, where are you from? James, I am from California. Lisa, nice to meet you. James, nice to meet you too. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, follow, and subscribe in order to get more video. Thank you so much.